On October 14, 1943, prisoners at the Sobibor extermination camp covertly assassinated most of the on-duty SS officers and made a daring escape.